Who are you?
Your new owner.
Were you an owl or at any time a child?
What are you talking about?
Were you a child?
Yes, calm down.
I
What's
knew
wrong with you?
It. A child. A dirty, stinking, sniveling, snotting, vile, puking, crying little baby. A baby! An awful, horrible, disgusting little boo-hoo. Mommy doesn't love you. You little shit.
Ow, calm down.
I hate babies, and I hate children. They're dirty, sniveling, snotting, vile, puking...
Enough already! What is wrong with you? You make soft ice cream, okay? It's purely for kids. What kind of psycho are you? Just so I understand this, why make children happy if you hate them?
Oh, you stupid, sniveling, snotting...
Shut up!
Rat! The ice cream is a front. We distribute other non-dairy products. And if I see a kid, I put him to good use. Don't I, kiddies? Yes, yes, I do. Mommy doesn't love you. She hates you.
What a nice lady. Still, you know, I hear there's good money in ice cream.
Really interesting idea. What about you? You like that one? Does it make you tremble and quiver and feel alive? I play the music that makes the people feel touched.
Ever since we started working, our kids are home alone.
We tried hiring a nanny, but she wanted health insurance.
Yeah, right. That's what we got to mystify. He's great with the kids.
Mrs. Lawrence, Mommy has some skin magazines under the bed.
And he helps us, too.
Would you like your drink freshened?
He's a great conversation piece in our special voice.
Over at Brentwood. You better go and check it out.
Wow, some kind of mess or other. Things are messed up. I gotta go.